What should every future rigger know? What does the real training in the OPITO Rigger Initial course looks like? Let me show you the most important elements straight from practice. The first duty of a rigger is to review the lifting plan, hold the toolbox stock and go through the risk assessment. The lifting plan tells you what kind of load you will lift, what equipment is needed and with what parameters, and where the load should be moved. Toolbox stock. During this meeting, you and your team discuss how the lifting will happen and who is responsible for what. Risk assessment. Before signing, you need to read and understand the risk involved. This step cannot be skipped. After planning and risk evaluation, the next step is equipment inspection. Check the weight rating. Does it match the lifting plan? Check for a visible serial number, look at the color code, inspect for any wear, rust or deformation. Then all this is recorded in the inspection logbook. Once the risks are understood and equipment inspected, we start the setup. First, we attach the beam clamp to the I-beam. Then we connect the shackle. Now we hang the chain block. Now we will attach two webbing slings on a straight pipe together with bow shackle and master link. For different loads, you need different kinds of equipment and different connections. It's important to remember to carry out drop object inspection to make sure that there are no unnecessary items. Don't forget to check the inside of the load. Then we attach the tag line. It helps you to control the load to prevent from swinging or spinning. And now we are ready to attach the master link to the chain block. It's very important to do the trial lift before the lifting operation to make sure that balance is even. We've set everything up, now we're ready to lift. With chain block, you move the load by pulling either the right or the left chain, just like this. This is what cross-hauling process looks like. We have our load connected to the first chain block. Now we need to attach the load to the second chain block. By changing the chain tension between the first and the second chain block, we are moving our load. Then we're repeating the same process and attach the load to the third chain block and so on. These are the basics of cross-hauling operation. And the most important thing, your safety. Never stand next to or under the load pass. So always make sure to pay close attention to details. A true rigger understands the work plan, inspects and selects equipment, rigs the load correctly, works as a part of a team, and always puts safety first. I hope this video helped you understand what rigger training really includes. Thank you for watching. See you at Novikontas.